bishops before he went in and said, just so you know, Bishop Griffith and the other ward, myself, and you. And he comes in every time there's a new bishop for some reason, he somehow figures it out and comes in. So, best I can tell, he lives up in Ogden at one of the, he stays in one of the hotels, and he comes in and asks, is asking the bishops to pay his rent, his